G'day my people, welcome to JPTS Explore, showing on ipentv. And I'll be your host for today. But before I proceed, do not forget my name. Now, if you want to know more about JPTS, make sure you click www.jptsonline.com and make sure you subscribe to our channel.
Do you know you can study in Nigeria and get international certificates? The Joint Professional Training and Support Institute is a USA/Nigerian educational institute with proven competence in the delivery of quality, affordable, and accessible education.
Welcome back my people, and today we are going to be speaking on a very interesting topic. Should a university student be treated as a secondary school student? Now I'm going to be handing over the question to my guest speaker, Mazi Okoro. Now the question is, should a university student be treated as a secondary school student? I need your take on this.
Good day ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mazi Gabriel Okoro. I'm a student of JPTS International, on the level first semester, computer science, precise. Okay, now this kind of question, well, it's not been done anywhere. Master is a big no. Big no, it's a big no for me.
Okay, so big no. What are your reasons for you concluding that university students shouldn't be treated as a secondary school student? Why would you say something like that?
Okay, first of all, in secondary school,
yeah,
just like we don't make decisions on our own in secondary school.
Okay.
Understand those kind of stuff now.
Yeah.
Where you buy your parents, give you feeding money, they tell you what to do. When you go to school, principal is there. Once you come late, they'll flog you, all this stuff like that. Now when you're in secondary school.
Exactly.
But when you're in university, just like you're shaping your future already. Okay. You make certain decisions on your own. Understand? Such a decision that can shape your future, that determines where you'll be tomorrow. So what you do in the university determines how your future, because in university you meet certain people from different backgrounds. You might even meet your destiny up in the university. Yeah.
So now what you're saying is a university student shouldn't be treated as a secondary school student.
No, never.
Now so my viewers at home, please let your comments keep rolling in. We need to understand if a university student needs to be treated as a secondary school student. Now, do not forget that when you are in the university, there are a lot of stuff that happen. You know, you are being granted a lot of freedom, which you are not used to while you are in the secondary school. So now, we need to know. You know, it's something that is going rampant everywhere. You know, once you leave the secondary school, you are expected, okay, I'm going to another higher stage of learning. Would I still continue the same way I started when I was in secondary school? Or am I going to start another new level of thing? You get it? So I've been hearing stuff everywhere. When you're in university, oh my god, you go do, you know, all those stuff now. But then I feel there shouldn't be any difference, because when you're in the university, like you said, the decision making, when you're in the secondary school, a lot of decisions are being made by either your family members or anyone close to you. But when you're in the university, you tend to make a lot of decisions that either mend your future or destroys your future. So I think the same rules and regulations that still guide us when we're in secondary school should still be the same thing guiding us in university. It doesn't even matter whether we're in any new stage of learning. You know, I just feel, just clear my doubt on it.
Okay, you made mention of something, freedom. Okay, now, can you tell me that my dad, let me use my dad for example.
All right.
Can you tell me that my dad takes permission from my grandparents before he can do anything?
No,
it doesn't work that way.
I feel,
because he has passed that level, he passed through university.
Okay.
So it's that university that even gave him an upper hand. You understand? When you're in secondary school, you focus on your education, but when you're in the university, you focus more on education and again your future.
Okay.
In secondary school, you don't start planning your future in secondary school just like that. he has to get something upstairs. Upstairs, getting something upstairs is very, 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 just like that very, is the priority. Yes, at that certain. But when you're in university, you need get something upstairs. Number one, plan your future. Number two, and the lifestyle you live in secondary school. It differs from the life that you're living in the university.
Okay, yeah, I remember because back then.
Because in the university,
okay,
you meet certain people from different backgrounds, people that might corrupt you, people that will shape your future for good, and people that will shape your future for bad. So you're meant to take that decision on your own.
Okay, now, so what you're trying to say is, once you're in the university, the decisions you make are the ones that prove whether you are mature or not.
Yeah.
Okay,
and they determine your future.
And my readers and my viewers, do not forget, this is still JPTS Explore, showing right here on ipentv. So our guest speaker already, should I say, cleared our doubt on whether a university student should be treated as a secondary school student. So his answer was a big no, right?
No, a big no.
Okay,
no,
so
and again, sorry to cut you short.
Okay,
on that.
Okay. Go on.
It's your dress code in secondary school. It's a reason I'm now.
Yeah.
For everybody wears the same thing.
The same thing.
But in university, you put on stuff that. Okay, let's say now, for you, for example, now, you look like a model to me.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
You're a model. You say, check them out now. You're a handsome guy.
So that, like, that's really nice.
I might be a photographer now.
Okay.
Moving around, scouting for. I can't say, let me take a secondary school student. No, no.
Okay.
Because they are all putting on the same thing, stuff like that. They are not. I mean, their way of life is still on the lower side. You understand those kind of stuff.
Okay, so.
But you now, you are a graduate. Let me say, you're a graduate.
I am
okay.
Already.
You're a graduate. I can't say. I will just say, whenever I'm walking up, down now. I might say, I like this guy dressing, I like this guy is handsome, his dressing is good.
Okay.
I'll just say, let me take this guy for photo shoots. You understand? One day you don't blue. This kind of thing.
Alright.
So, I mean, I know the reason I see for yeah, secondary
viewers,
school.
This is still JPTS Explore showing on ipentv. And today our topic has been cleared out. Should a university student be treated as a secondary school
when
student?
I know grew. When I know
the answer
grew,
is
I like.
No. So, grew. My dear viewers, do not forget, we'll meet next week, the same time, the same period.